I choose to do Kalamity because it makes me a better me.
Because it brings out the best in me and I get to do service at the same time.
It's just turned into be my family and I really can't imagine my life without it.
The atmosphere of it. I love being able to help others and do something that we all love and just share the same passion for dance.
It's for someone else and it's something bigger than yourself. And I love being a part of a team and working super hard for someone else.
We're doing something for a cause with our abilities, our God-given abilities, and we get to do it throughout the whole entire year.
I love how I can dance for someone else and be able to serve them.
I want to show my kids me doing something to serve others and to show them my hard work, and hopefully they can follow in my footsteps.
I can bring something that I love to do and also help others, and it makes me really humble.
It really puts me in my place and keeps me more humble and makes me feel super blessed. But I love that we're able to help other people in the community and get to do something that I love.
Why I choose to do Kalamity still, 9 years later, for me, it's about family and it's about being able to continue to use my talents and to use them for service in the community. And after 9 years of seeing the influence of Kalamity in the community and in people's lives, I just couldn't imagine life without it. It's become a lifestyle. It's become who I am. It's Kalamity is kind. Kalamity is compassionate. Kalamity is serviceable. Kalamity loves. We accept all different kinds of people. And the coolest thing about Kalamity and why I continue to do it is because it brings so many different kinds of people. Everyone. We all have different religions. We're different nationalities. We have different traditions. We come from different parents. And we all come together for one common goal, which is for one purpose, for one family in our community. And we bring that true love, that pure love, and that charity that really means everything in life when it comes down to it. And the fact that I get to share it with my kids now, and my husband and my family, from being a single girl to doing Kalamity to now having 3 boys, beautiful boys, that dance for a cause as well, I couldn't imagine our lives without it.